going pretty good.
Good. Hey, can you tell Peter Boghossian, I'm sorry that we couldn't get him on the line. I'd love for him to come back. I feel really bad about that. Okay. That's amazing.
Yeah, he was listening. I guess he called in. He was on hold. He was listening, and it sounded like there were some technical difficulties. And he said he had a family engagement, so he had to get to that. But I suspect he'll probably call in, you know, once you get more more set up over there. And you know, he'll dial in. He's really fascinated with your story, so he might have more questions for you.
Yeah, I've never actually talked to him.
Yeah, maybe.
Isn't that interesting? Like,
what's that?
I mean, I've never had a conversation with him before. That's really interesting. I'd love to try to talk to him. We have full lines right now. This is really great. Now that we're kind of picking stuff up. I know you guys can't see it, but right now we have a really great video feed of me and Drew, and we're kind of testing out what that looks like. And we were trying to play your video earlier, Anthony, and we're kind of having some difficulties with that. But right now it's looking pretty smooth. So while you're on the line...
when I was listening, when I was here on hold, I could hear you playing that video while you were talking.
Okay. Good. That's good to know.
I don't know if that helps your technical guys a bit, but if Drew wasn't able to hear, but people on hold were.
Okay.
I don't know if that helps them narrow things down a little.
That's good to know. Yeah, because Drew was having trouble hearing it, and right now he's frozen. So I don't know if he can see us right now anyway, so it looks like it's just you and me again, bud.
okay.
Yeah, just like old times.
Yeah.
It's like epistemic.
Like old times.
Yeah.
Like old times, yeah.
It's basically our podcast right now. I mean, while you're on the line, you know, what's going on? Any updates, any new things, any questions you want to ask me while we're on the show with our audience of five people or so?
Oh my gosh. I mean, I have a few updates. We're working on, coming up with an emailing, responder basically. So if you create an account at the streetepistemology.com website, whether you sign up for the list of 10,000 or not, or let's say maybe you were at a conference and you submitted your email address to say, hey, email me. We are now building the infrastructure and content so we can keep people updated with all the things that are going on, plus just the standard stuff that people need to know, that type of thing. So I'm really excited about that. We're not utilizing the email addresses that we're collecting at all, but we're trying to build the system in a way that mimics the flavor of street epistemology in that we don't want to spam people. We don't want to harass people. We want these emails to be informative and direct people to information and kind of just move it at the speed that they want to move at.
Cool.
But it's exciting. Yeah, it's kind of another angle to keep people abreast of all the news and the communities that we have out there.
That's really awesome. Well, because we had you on before, we got some other callers on. I think we'll go ahead and talk to some other people. But thanks again for calling in again. Yeah, I really appreciate it.
Take it easy. Have a great show, man.
Yeah, see you, Anthony. All right, that's fine. We're still working on getting Drew back. He is gone. Don't know what we're doing about that.